A classic problem in artificial intelligence and robotics is to have your robot follow a line. This type of challenge is often used in competitions. An example shown is the Australian RoboCup Rescue competition mat, and the robot is supposed to go around this mat avoiding various obstacles in an attempt to rescue someone by pushing them out of the large green swamp. Rescue robots are specially made, and to give you an idea what some look like, this is Yaya Lu's 2008 rescue robot Flathead, which is going round portion of the international rescue course. And this is her experimental robot Bendy, going round the Australian rescue course. Bendy is another of her 2008 robots. You can see that Flathead has three light sensors, or in this case they were colour sensors that Yaya was experimenting with. Our YayaBot has only one light sensor, but we can follow the line quite well by following the edge of the line using a strategy like this. The colour sensor finds the edge of the line by continually crossing from the white to the black and then from the black to the white, and continues this process, and this way even if the line curves it will still find the edge of the line. It goes like this: white, cross the edge of the line, black, cross the edge of the line, white, cross the edge of the line, black, cross the edge of the line, white, cross the edge of the line, black, and so on. And if it all works out, we hope to get something like this. So, follow the lessons to find out how to do this.